This is the solution to written homework 69. Okay, so in the first place, let's sketch the region R. Okay, so Y is X is this line. Y is 2X is this line. And then X is 1. Is this line. And with those three, there's only one bounded region. It is this region. So that's the region in question. So we could give it a description between x constants. So it exists between, so this continuing this down, this would be x is 0. It exists between 0 is less or equal to x is less or equal to 1 as the constant x bounds. And then the y bounds would be x less or equal to y less or equal to 2x. And because we can get x between constants, that means we'll do x's are the outside integral. So that would be integral 0 to 1, integral x to 2x, x squared y squared, dy dx, which is integral 0 to 1, and then x squared y cubed over 3, evaluated from y is x to y is 2x dx. So the x squared over 3 is constant. And we're just plugging in the cube. So that would be, so 2x all cubed is 8x cubed. And then x all cubed. So that's 7 x cubed. So that would be integral 0 to 1, 7 thirds, and then x cubed times x squared is x to 5 dx. So this would be 7 thirds times x to 6 over 6, evaluated from 0 to 1. So that'd be 7 over 18. Multiplied by 1 minus 0, so 7 over 18.